Hey Neptune!
Hi Earth!
Look, there's Uranus in his fast rocket ship.
Uranus, hurry up! School is starting soon.
Starting? I'm on my way home.
What? When did you leave?
Last Friday.
So, we have a new school now then?
Wow, it looks brilliant!
I've seen better. I've heard that the cafeteria is amazing.
I've heard the gym is brilliant.
If we're all here, who is teacher today then?
Wait. Where is the sarcastic, annoying one?
Hello, student mateys.
Oh no, this can't be happening.
Your teacher, Venus.
Well spotted, Earth. One planet merit point for your incredible observational skills.
Thanks. Really?
No.
Whoa! Look at this classroom!
Whoa! Whoa! This is amazing!
Class, we'll only have half a day of school this morning.
Hooray!
Then we'll have the other half this afternoon. Our first lesson in our new classroom is chemistry. Does anybody know what the sun is made of?
Fire.
Oh, Earth, you're right.
Am I?
No. If the sun's composition by mass is 71% H, 27% He, and 2% other heavier elements, does anyone know what the H stands for?
Hot.
Not you.
H is the chemical symbol for hydrogen.
Correct, Neptune. One planet's merit for you. So, the sun is 71% hydrogen. What does He stand for? Anybody? No?
Me.
Nobody at all? Fine. Neptune?
Helium.
Correct. Another planet merit for you.
Humph. Nobody likes a know-it-all.
Let's follow the instructions for this chemical reaction.
Okay, Merc, add in a little bit. A bit more. A bit more. Hooray!
Well done, Mercury and Mars.
Now, Uranus, just add in a little bit of this element.
I'm not a fool, Earth.
Neptune. No. Really?
These cakes from the cafeteria are amazing. You need to try one, Jupiter.
Come on, Mercury, just one.
Fine. Okay, Earth, just don't upset him with a terrible one.
No, this one is funny, I promise. Why did the music teacher need a ladder in school?
I don't know.
To reach the higher notes. Higher notes A ladder?
Let me at him! Let me at him!
Welcome back to class. Next, we are learning about moons.
I have hundreds of moons. This should be easy.
You have 28 moons.
Close.
We have two moons hiding in these boxes. From the clues, your job is to work out which moon is in each box. Okay, they will read out the clues, but they will have their voices disguised.
I am about 1/4 the diameter of my planet.
Neptune.
No, you need to guess the moon.
Mars.
Who is this planetary fool? Next clue. I am the 5th largest moon in the solar system.
Oh, is it Io?
No, good guess though.
I am my planet's only moon.
Oh, is it my moon?
Let's find out. Moon number 1, reveal yourself.
Hello, I'm Luna, Earth's moon.
Do I get a planet merit point?
Fine.
Oh yeah.
And you've lost it. Moon number 2.
I have my own magnetic field. I am covered with a thick layer of ice.
Is it Enceladus?
No, but good guess.
I am the biggest moon in the solar system.
Oh, it's Ganymede.
Good guess, Merc. Let's find out.
Hello, I am Ganymede, the biggest moon around here.
I've seen bigger.
Who said that?
Thank you, moons. Well done, students. We have learnt a lot today.
You have actually been a very good teacher, Venus. Not sarcastic at all. Well done.
Oh, thank you, Earth. That means a lot coming from such a great planet as yourself.
And you've ruined it.